Welcome or welcome back, everybody, to Tiny Tries It. My name is Tiny, and we're trying Spiderman 2. So, I've been away for a little while. Not intentionally, but, you know, a few life things changed, a few life things happened. With my work changed, a few personal things changed. So yeah, I really had to sort of focus on those things. But
we as a society need to have a collective.
I'm gonna try and be back. I want to be back. I think I'm back. But yeah, I've really missed it. I've missed recording, man. Like, really missed it.
Dr. Kurt Connors, the lizard.
But I think I've managed to get my schedule sorted so that I can record. I'm not getting any missions though.
The good doctor dragged Spider-Man around town in one of the most pathetic displays of heroism I've ever witnessed. Was it heroic to destroy priceless artifacts in the museum? Was it heroic to demolish city blocks, damaging infrastructure, and costing taxpayers millions? What about the dozens of law enforcement officers injured trying to solve a problem Spider-Man created? Of course, he wasn't alone in this panoply of parlousness. The hunters continue to run roughshod, unchecked and unheeded. The level of devastation brought upon the denizens of this fair city is too much to bear. We've had enough. When will our elected officials step up and do their jobs? We can't keep waiting. By then, it will be too late.
Yeah, so I don't 100% know where I'm supposed to be doing. I don't have any main sort of story missions, which is strange. I should have. But there's none on the map, so there's none on the map and there's none. There we go.
I was hoping to give MJ some alone time, but I'm beat. Time to head home for a little rest.
Wonder what she decided for her article.
Oh yeah, sure, we live over here now, don't we? Cause I can't fast travel anywhere. Or I can't fast travel at the moment. Okay, so I can't fast travel to the flat. Okay.
Forgot to wash the sheets at the house again.
That's fine, I suppose. I see, I really want this boost, but it's going to send me the wrong way. It's fine. It's the speed. Oh. Yeah. Oh, okay, now it will let me fast travel now. Bloody hell. I think maybe it was because he was stalking me back and forth.
That's the story I was telling you about. I wanted to get your thoughts.
Looks amazing, MJ. Can't wait to read it.
Wait. You're still in the suit. I thought Connors was gonna help you get it off. What about Harry?
Sorry, can we do this tomorrow? Just so beat from Lizard Rag.
Thank you.
Okay, so we got another MJ stealth mission. I know people don't like these. I know people didn't like them in the last game. I don't mind them though. Like, I'll be honest. I don't mind them. I think they're fine. I think they slow down the pacing a little bit, but I don't think they ruin the game.
What's the status?
Looks like it's not just a spider living here.
I'll find it.
That was a close one.
If they've got the front and back covered, maybe I can go through the basement. Please don't squeak. Thank you.
Surely she'd know if that door was gonna, like, you know which doors squeak, do you know what I mean? Like, I know which doors in my house squeak.
Web shooters. Perfect.
Boy, freeze!
Nice. Okay, cool. So we can be a little bit more attacking with it.
They'll be down here any second. Have to get out.
On a mad one.
Went down the next street over.
H3, secure your area in case he doubles back.
If I don't find Pete before they do.
Anyone gets curious, put them down. Kraven wants the spider tonight. Nothing gets in the way.
Pete headed toward the next street over. Maybe I can cut through.
Who took out H2?
Unclear. Just stick to your areas. If we find anything in the house, I'll tell you.
Copy.
I'm scoping it out.
Changing. I think we'll need more.
Sorry, you can't hide. She was just here. Get confirmed.
I thought I had a little bit more. There'll be more chances to do something.
Pete's up ahead in that new construction.
He comes back this way. Make sure you do not hit him.
Okay, we're doing it, we're doing it, we're doing it. Ooh, there's two of them. Okay, cool, cool, cool.
Hope Pete's still behind there.
You fight! Move in! Everyone else! Stick to your boat!
So, I'm gonna go. I'm gonna assume that Peter's still asleep. Peter's still asleep, and the symbiote is just doing his own thing, which is worrying for us. Try. Lovely job. Go help Peter.
Spider-Man! It's me!
Come on then, boys. Okay, it's been a little while since I've...
Are you sure it was at you?
Pretty sure. He stopped outside the Queens Road Tunnel.
It's been a little while since I've played, so...
Heading over there now.
Yeah, controls might need a couple of minutes to come back.
Spider-Man, stop! What's going on? Talk to me! I thought he was just being weird before, but this is way different. It's like he's not even there.
Why what are people's opinions on Insomniac have said Miles is now the main character of these games. So if and when we get Spider-Man 3, which I'm assuming we will, yeah, Miles is going to be the main guy.
Spider-Man, remember? Come on, step out of it. How am I going to finish my college essay without my favorite tutor?
I know it's probably like a lot of people aren't happy about it, but I'm okay with it. Like, I think Miles is a great character. I think, you know, there's a million and one different Peter stories. Yeah, I think it'd be cool. I think as long as, like, Peter isn't, like, completely out of it, because... I'm trying to think of how to describe it. It's kind of like... It's like having Patrick without SpongeBob, isn't it? Like, everyone loves Patrick. You need SpongeBob. That was a really bad analogy, but you get what I mean. Is this just like a wave-based thing? Am I just supposed to keep hitting these guys until something happens, or are they just going to keep coming regardless?
Miles, I need you to seal me and Pete in the tunnel.
What?
If I can just talk to him alone, I know I can snap him out of this.
MJ, I don't know if that's the best.
Now, Miles.
Man.
Turned into like Resident Evil or something. This is mad. It's giving me proper Resident Evil vibes.
I don't want to hurt you. Where are you going?
Still in there, Peter. You have to be.
Oh,
updates, MJ? How's everything going in there?
I found Peter, but he's asleep.
Is that good?
I don't... I'm gonna try to wake him. Can you hold off the hunters for a little while longer?
I'll try!
I tell you what, Miles is putting in a shift here.
You know, we're making a lot of noise. Police will be here soon. Just giving y'all a heads up, you're gonna have an audience when you lose in a minute.
That's what happens when you don't pay attention.
I wasn't trying to hurt you! Look! Hope you managed better than I did, Miles.
We searched the whole tunnel. He is gone.
For now. But he will come to me soon enough.
How did I end up sleeping on a park bench?